गुड इवनिंग मैम।
यार गुड इवनिंग मैम।
वीडियो
वाला
मुझे छोटा कर दिया।
देखिए मैम, हेलो बोलो। से हेलो। हेलो करो।
वीएफ अमीश गुप्ता। वीएफ गुड इवनिंग मैम।
गुड इवनिंग मैम।
गुड इवनिंग मैम।
गुड इवनिंग मैम।
बार बार
मैम योर वीडियो इज नॉट ऑन।
तो बुला रहा हूँ, इधर आना।
डाल के गुड़ी
मीटिंग है ना कल से।
हाँ वो मीटिंग जो शुरू होने दिया मैं। चीची
हेलो। हेलो चीची, मीटिंग जो आपने ज्वाइन की, आपने मीटिंग ज्वाइन की?
पूछ रहा है कुछ
आप
पूछो। अक्षर भैया आप आ रहे? पूछो
अक्षर भैया आप आ रहे?
हेलो
हेलो
हेलो हेलो
हेलो
हेलो
कॉल हो रहा
है। मैम आएंगी बेटा।
हेलो
Test come back on Jill. No defense points. No defense.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, ma'am.
मैम इट इज शोइंग द होस्ट हैज अनदर मीटिंग इन प्रोग्रेस।
इवनिंग मैम
मैम इसे गुड
इवनिंग मैम गुड इवनिंग गुड इवनिंग मैम
मैम
और इले ड्राइंग बिड़स मिस इलादारा और वाला ड्राइंग्स
आया हमने मीटिंग ज्वाइन की मीटिंग ज्वाइन की
गुड इवनिंग गुड इवनिंग मैम हेलो चीची आर्या ने मीटिंग ज्वाइन की चीची आर्या ने मीटिंग ज्वाइन की इवनिंग मैम
मैम व्हेन विल यू स्टार्ट व्हेन विल यू स्टार्ट
मैं बता रही थी
छोटी नहीं है
मम्मी पेंसिल उसमें रखी है जब आपकी मैम योर वीडियो इज नॉट कमिंग
Fine. Now they can hear. Okay, then the material I remind you, you keep all this required stuff with you. and we will be starting very soon, okay? And if your mom is also interested, make her sit with you. She's also going to enjoy because this art technique is very, very amazing and hopefully you'll be enjoying, okay? And shall we start? You all must be excited, right? Then we are going to start within a short while. Just wait, okay?
I should
mute everyone and keep. Any participants?
Yeah, students, as
before Bikram,
students, and now it's time to start, and very soon we are going to start with our activity. And I'm again reminding you the material you're supposed to have with you. Now see here, two sheets are required. One, this is A3 size, but if you have A4 size sheets, it's also fun. And one more sheet. Second sheet, if it is quite small, it's okay because we just want to cut a circle from this. Okay? Then we need Fevicol. And especially if the colors required are black. You should have black for very sure. You should have dark blue for very sure. You should have white and a touch of yellow. These four colors you should have positively. And sky blue plastic crayons. Okay? Yes, we need sky blue. I'm going to use sky blue. If you don't have plastic crayons, you can use oil pastels also. Okay? Because a touch of it is required afterwards. And water container. If you have brush, it's okay. And sketch pens. Okay? This is the required stuff for making your work. Okay? And during lockdown, if you don't have brushes or you can start making earbud also.
Can you repeat because your voice is not clear?
Okay. Now, am I audible? Okay, now?
1 second.
Yeah.
Hopefully, I will be more clear now. Okay, students, I'm repeating. We need blue, dark blue. If you have any other shade of blue, it's okay. No need to worry. Crayons are okay. Yes, if you have crayons, it will work. This is black. For watercolors, these four colors you should have, and white. Okay? And a touch of yellow. A touch of yellow. Okay. Cotton is required. You should have cotton. You should have earbuds because I can see there are many young kids, very small in age. So for they, it will be very helpful because they are not very smart and very used to of handling brush. In that case, for making the work easier for them, we are going to use earbud, right? And a water container. Make sure your water container should be big enough. Okay, with lots of water. And a plate. This plate, this is a normal tea saucer. Tea plate. I have taken this because normally the size is equal of this plate. And if you don't have plate and want to make a circle with compass, 5 to 6 centimeter diameter is enough for making a circle, which we need in our drawing.
Can be poster color?
You can use poster color. If you have watercolor of any other kind, like you have cake colors, if you have tube colors, any kind of watercolors medium which is soluble in water, you can use. But there is no foundation today, you should have the acrylic color. The best output is in acrylic color. That's why I'm using acrylic color. But I know during lockdown, it's very difficult for all of you to manage for the colors. So you just start with whatever stuff you have. Okay. Last time when I have conducted an activity with coffee, many were not having even coffee at home. They did the same work with turmeric powder, that is haldi powder. And you know what? It came out so beautifully. So don't worry about, okay? Keep yourself open with other medium also and hopefully it will come out. And if you don't have colors, don't worry. You can start doing your work with crayons, oil pastel and plastic crayons also. If you don't have watercolors also, then you can start with the same using oil pastels and plastic crayons. Okay. Okay, let's start now. Shall I start now? And one more thing I want to tell you, those who are using cake colors, those who are using cake colors, they don't have tube colors or what. So what they will be doing before starting our work, they will put one drop. See, I add one drop of water on each cake. So what will happen? Till the time we will be making the drawing, your color cakes will be ready to use. It will become soft. Okay. So those who are using cake colors, they will do this preparation. I will wait for 2-3 more minutes and then we'll start. We can use drawing pages. See here, I'm using A3 size. Okay. But if you are using A4 size, the thing will be accordingly small. It's very simple. I'm using A3 size. Okay. Okay. Now let's start. I'm starting now. Actually, it's 4:10. Okay. Take your pencil. All of you take your pencil. Okay. And now. Yes. This is, you are going to keep your paper in sleeping mode. It means horizontally. When we keep our paper this way, it is called horizontally. And when we use this way, it is called vertically. So here we are going to use our paper this way. Okay? Yeah, this way. Complete view chahiye. Thoda aur upar. Haan, taki hai. Dikhe. Okay, now what I'm going to do, I will be taking a point here on the top in center. And in the straight line, one point here on this side, and in straight line, one point here. And make sure, I will make it my drawing dark so that you can see. Now you can see it is a straight line. I took one point in the center, okay? And keeping equal distance, I took a point here. Keeping equal distance, I took a point here. Right? Yes. Now what you will be doing? Straight below. Straight. The middle point. Here. Here. You will be taking one point here. Okay. Straight line. Straight down. Okay? Do this much. I will go very, very small. Yes. I'm repeating. I keep my paper horizontally. I took a point in center. Then in straight line, I took a point here. Same distance, I will be taking one point here. And I'm going to take one point straight below. Okay. Now we will be writing C. From this point to this point, we will be writing C. And C is very flat. C. Draw a shape of C. क्लास में यही तो था एंड इट्स ओके नाउ फ्रॉम हियर टू हियर अगेन अ सी ओके सी एंड यू कैन सी द साइज ऑफ सी इज ऑलमोस्ट इक्वल. This is looking like 3. Yes. Now, this is the center point we have. Now, we will convert this in a heart shape. Okay? So, this point and this point. You will not add in straight line. It will be wrong. We will be moving again a C. This is again a shape of C. C for cat. I will be making it a little more dark. And same I'm going to do here. From here also I will be writing a C. So it will look like a heart shape. C. Okay, this is 3. I took a point here and we join it with the lines and it is looking like a heart shape. Okay. Do. Show your thumbs up if you have done this much. Show your thumbs up. Yes, if you have done this much, please show your thumbs up so that I can understand that you have done this. Yes. Now take one more point here. Take one more point here. And draw a straight line. Don't use scale for making lines. If your lines are slightly curved or not straight, it's okay. It's not going to make a difference. What I did, I took one more point here below this and I just make a line. You can see. Okay? Yes. Show your thumbs up if you have done this much. Because the drawing, we all should complete together. Okay? Yeah. I'm very happy to see even this young kids. They're also showing thumbs up with lots of confidence. It means they're getting whatever I'm teaching. Yes. Very good. Show your thumbs up. All the kids, those who are doing. Yes, fine. Okay, now what you're supposed to do, you will be taking, this is the center line now, you will be taking, this is center line, right? I will take a point here and I will take a point here. Take one point here. One point here. Now what I will be doing, I will start making and I will join my tree here. This initial point which we were having now. This point which we have, I'm repeating again. See, this point we have now, I will start making a parallel line. Slowly and slowly I will come close and I will join my line here. The lines will be joined. Okay. So let's start doing now. I'm going parallel, and slowly I'm coming close, more close, and slowly you join the line. Yes. Okay. And same we are going to do here. Same we will be doing here. If you feel that the dot is at very much distance, you can take it close. And same I'm going to do here. First you do this part. See, I'm going and slowly I just join. And same I'm going to do here. First you do this much, all of you. Convey your confirmation if you have done this. Show your thumbs up if you have done this much. Okay. And same we will be doing here. Okay. Same we will be doing here. From here, come close slowly. We'll come close. Come close. So you will get two branches. We are going to make a tree of heart shape. Okay. ये कटोरी दे देना या कोई अच्छी सी कटोरी. अच्छा, नाउ वी नीड. ओके, नाउ सी स्टूडेंट्स, आई वांट अ सर्कल इन सेंटर. आई टुक दिस प्लेट. माय सर्कल इज कमिंग. इफ योर सर्कल इज, इफ योर हार्ट शेप इज स्मॉल, सपोज इफ यू आर यूजिंग दिस काइंड ऑफ शीट, स्मॉल शीट, ए फॉर स्मॉल शीट, एंड योर हार्ट शेप इज स्मॉल, then you will be using a small circle. Okay. Ha, yeah. It's okay if both the sides are not touching on the same point. It's okay, we are making trees, so this tree is thicker than this. It's okay, no, not to worry. Okay. Now students, you will take any object which is fixing in the center. जैसे ये दिस इज माय हार्ट शेप ना, तो आई विल टेक एटलीस्ट दिस मच बिग ऑब्जेक्ट. इफ योर हार्ट शेप इज स्मॉल, यू फाइंड विच ऑब्जेक्ट कैन यू कैन यूज फॉर मेकिंग अ सर्कल. लाइक फॉर माय हार्ट शेप आई एम गोइंग टू यूज दिस प्लेट. दिस इज अ नॉर्मल टी सॉसर. ओके, टेक एनी ऑब्जेक्ट, एनी बोल और एनी प्लेट, एंड ड्रॉ अ सर्कल. ठीक है, आई विल बी मेकिंग अ सर्कल. And I will not make my circle here. I will be making my circle on another page. Okay. Draw the circle on another page. But make sure your circle should come in your heart shape. Yeah. If your heart is small and you are making big circle, it will spoil your heart. So you take the size of bowl which can come in. And this circle you are going to make on different sheet, not on the same. You will be making the circle on another sheet, not on this. Another sheet. Okay? Yes, you can take a compass also. Make sure your circle should get fit in your heart. As you all, we all are using different sizes of sheets. That's why you will have to see this accordingly. Okay, and this circle you will be making on another sheet, not here. Okay, now we will erase all the lines. This, if you don't have Fevicol, so you do one thing. You can use what can we use then? Sometime, because we need just a drop to get it touched. If you have double-sided tape, it will also work. And if you have cooked rice, it will also work. If you have cooked rice, because we just want to get our circle attached. We don't want to do it spacing properly. We just, a touch of some sticky material is enough. So if you don't have Fevicol, as many are asking, you don't have Fevicol during lockdown, I can understand it's difficult to manage for things. Then in that case, you can use even cooked rice if available. It will work. Okay. Now what I did, the circle which I want here, I made on another sheet. Okay. Yes. Now, here, take a point here. Take a point here and take 1 point here. 2 points. Now draw letter Y. We write Y na in A, B, C, D. This is Y. Y. Show Y. And yes. Make circle. Many are busy making circle. So I will wait for them. I took a point and write letter Y. Okay. And same I'm going to do here. Yeah, letter Y. A, B, C, D. You know, in that Y. Y for yak. Here also write a shape of Y. We normally use letters and numbers for making drawing. Because small kids, as they are well familiar with letters and numbers, they find it very easy to do work with. Okay. Now you do one thing. In this Y, draw one more Y. One more Y. Here. Add one more Y. And here, again a Y. May I have kept everything here? Achoo. That is in file only. Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, now we take one more point. And you will be writing Y again. First you do this much. See what I did? I write Y. And then one small Y. Same I did here. A big Y. And then a small Y. Now I will take one more point. One more point. And we will again write Y. Y. Same. Huh, do this. And here, take a point here. Take a point here. And write a small Y. Yes. And here also, this side. Yes, do. Show your thumbs up if you have done this much. Show your thumbs up. Yes. Good, good. Because as there are many. Yes, keep showing your thumbs up. Okay, now same we are going to do here. This side. This side also we will be writing Y. And see my Y is going upwards. Y. Here also. And I will connect. Take a point here. And I will be making a small Y. Ah, see, many. I got message of many students. They are not able to see because of internet issues. So don't worry. I will be sending the recordings to them. Okay, don't worry. Okay. Now see, this we use letter Y for making branches. Now come here on the top. On the top. And again, we are going to use letter Y. Y. Okay. And here also, Y. Y. Both the side, it is Y. Yes, very good. And draw a small Y. Take a point here. And draw a very small Y. Small Y. Okay, now you can see we arranged lovely branches all around. Okay. If you want, you can make some branch here also. If you feel that this part is blank, make one branch here also. On this corner, there is a gap now. Draw one branch here. This is Y. And a small Y. attach the vice. And yes. Same you do this side. This is also the big gap. Y. And a very small Y. Okay, now see, we draw a tree which is getting connected, and these are the branches. Okay. And what we want to show, we want to show that this on beautiful tree of heart shape, as you all know that heart, it means love. And with the help of this heart shaped tree, we are showing the love. And what we are going to show that there is a swing on which the family is sitting. Okay, you are sitting with your mom. This way also you can show. So now we will be completing this tree's roots. First, complete the tree's roots. Okay, take a point here. Take a point here. Yeah, I'm showing with line. It will be easy. Quite close, yeah. And now you will be joining it with this point we have. Take the points in the corner also. Now this point and this point you will be joining. Join. You can cut afterwards also. I will give instructions. Just cut and keep it. Line. Circle. If you want to cut it now, it's okay. Otherwise, we all will be cutting it together. I will also cut my circle. So you can cut it that time also. And if you've already cut, it's okay. Yes. From here, a line. Okay, this is the line. Now, what we will be doing, students? Yeah, do this. Show your thumbs up if you have done this much. Show your thumbs up. Yes. And whenever you're showing your thumbs up, I want a smile like me. Okay. Yes. And students, those who are very young and finding it difficult to draw, so don't worry. You just keep trying. In our regular classes, which I take, your small kids like you are coming. And you know, I want to show their work. See, this kind of work they are doing. This is the work our regular students of 4-year-old, 5-year-old, 6-year-old students are doing. And you know what? They are learning with help of letters and numbers. Few days back, they learned this. A family drawing. Can you believe? This drawing is made using letters and numbers. And this is actually the technique which I use for in teaching for my regular classes. I'm taking regular classes also. And small young kids. See, your heart shape. We applied the same technique which I taught today for making these hearts. And say, this is coffee painting. This painting is made with coffee. And this activity I conduct few days back, and students of your age did this one. This is completely made with coffee. And see, and these are the different. This is the simple one, the poster making. And this is the little elder ones are doing. So this is the work our students of junior age group are doing in my regular classes. Because what I personally feel, each one, the young one, the elder one, everyone is blessed with creativity. The only thing required is to nurture and give it the shape. And if the method of teaching is easy and comfortable, it is very, very helpful in shaping the talent and creativity of a child. Okay? So these are a few art pieces which I showed. And I want to show the unicorn. A few days back, we learn I taught unicorn in my class. And my students made it very beautifully. You can see updates in my Facebook and YouTube channel. I have updated everything. So this is the all work we are learning during my regular classes. And I started a very special batch for moms. Because all the moms are always occupied doing household work, taking care of their kids and all. And somewhere they are lost in all this work. They don't have time for nurturing their own hobbies. So I have started a very special batch for moms, in which many moms are getting connected and learning drawing and coloring. And the technique for teaching mom is so simple and so stress relieving. Many moms has given me the comment that, ma'am, after joining the class, I'm getting less frustrated. I'm finding it joyful and it is giving me relief mentally also and spiritually also. So this all we are trying to giving the shape to your talent to nurture the creativity, and especially the small kids, because this is the right age to shape your talent. Okay. Okay. Now, students, what will we be doing? We will come on circle. Now you all are having the circle now. Take the circle. Okay. Now what you will be doing? See, this is the center. We don't want center. Now, and my YouTube channel name is My Creative Mom Leena Bandil. And very soon I will be sharing the link. Okay. On that I have uploaded many videos of the small drawings and craft material. So you can go through that. Okay. Now see, this is a circle, and take your circle, all of you. And now what you will be doing, you will not make the line in center, leaving some space, you will be making a line. You can use scale. You can use scale also if you want. Line. See, this is not in center. And I'm not touching the sides. Make the line. Come on, do with me. And what I'm going to do, I will take one point here, and I will be making straight line. You can use scale. If you want to use scale, you can use scale. Straight up. Okay. I'm trying to showing. I want to show a swing. Show a knot. Yes. Show a knot. Small. You can use scale. I'm repeating. I will wait. First, take your circle. See, this line is not in center. This is not in center. Just draw a line, thick line. Yes, I will wait for all of you. Do this much. And after that, you will be taking 2 points. And you will be joining upwards straight. Join it upwards straight. Straight, okay? And I want to show a swing. Show your thumbs up if you have done this much. Please show your thumbs up. All of you. And with smile. Every time your thumbs up should be with your lovely, lovely smile. Okay? Yes. That's great. Yes. Now show, after making this line, draw a small round shape. This is a knot. Yes, and see, there are many young kids and doing slow. That's why I'm continuously revising, because they are very slow in speed. And I want them also to be in rhythm with me. And show the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4 lines. See, I have written 1, 4 times. You can write it 5 times also. This is a rope. Okay. I'm repeating. This is a sleeping line, then standing line, 2 dots. Yes. Now we will be making figure sitting on here. And see, I'm making mom and baby. But if you want to make a complete family, like mama, papa, and you and your brother, you can make a family also. But I'm going to teach only your mom and your mom and you. Okay. Now what you will be doing? I will use my sketch pen, so you will find it easy to see. Take a line here. Take a line here. A quick revision right from beginning. Okay. Yes, I can give a quick revision. See, students, what I did, I took a page horizontally and I took one 2 and 3 points in straight line. Then what I did, I took a point in straight line here. And after that, I join it with the help of C and then connect. What happened? Then I get a shape of heart. Then I took 2 more points on a straight line and join the lines and make a tree. And by using letter Y, okay, I make branches all around. And after making branches, I just took one object which will fix my heart shape and I cut a circle. I draw a circle. And in that circle, I'm not using my center. I just made a line, sleeping line, and 2 standing lines and completed the swing. Okay, now I'm using sketch pen so that you will find it easy to understand. You will be making it with pencil. Draw it with pencil. Draw a line. And over that, draw a small line. Small line. See, I'm using marker pen so that you can see and understand what I'm making. It's a small line. Isko zoom kar sakte hain kya thoda? Haan, you can make any choice. If you want to make family, like in this drawing of, yes. Like when I took the workshop of this drawing of coffee painting, when I taught this drawing to my students, what they did, they add 2 more babies and make a complete family. So in this also, you can, if you want to add your family, you can. Now see, this is a line and this is a small line. You are supposed to join. Join. And now take a small line. Take a small line again. And join. Okay. Now, do this much. I'm using very simple shape because so that my young ones can do. Okay. Now, what you will be doing, you will be writing small 11. 11. Write 11 and draw a face. Yes, draw a face and yes, do all of you show me your thumbs up if you have done this much, please. Every time your thumbs up should be a great energetic smile. Yes, doing? Okay. And if you're still doing, you show your thumbs down. It will indicate that you're doing. Okay? Okay. Do, many are showing thumbs down. That's why I'm, yes. Do, keep doing. Yes. Okay, do, I'm giving time. Those who are showing their thumbs down, I will wait for them. I'm repeating what I did. I took a line. Okay. Then took a small line and then join. Then what I did, I took one more line and join. And then I write 11, a very small 11, and then a circle. It's O. That simple. Okay? Show your thumbs up if you have done. Please. All of you have done? No thumb is down? Okay. Everyone, okay. Now, do one thing. The center point we have now, draw one. One. One more one. One more one. And join. Right? This is 1, 1, 1. 3 times. And now we will be writing B. B for ball. We have 3 points. We will be writing B. See? All of you see how to write B? B. Okay? Small B. And now I want to show the younger one sitting here. Yes, do this much now. Show a small line. As I want to make the younger one, my line will be small. Small line. Now on this line, you will be taking a one more line which is very small. And join. Now what you will be doing? These two corners, you will be joining with these two corners. Join. The boy also can be done the same ways. We are just showing the shadow. And we are not showing plates. So, method is almost same. I will show the boy also. So, if you want, I will show the boy also. Now, you will be making one more line. One more line. Okay, and we have these two points. Join. After joining, 11. And those who want to make boy, if you want to make a boy, suppose this is a circle and you want to make a boy, so what you will be doing? You will be taking a point and you will be joining this ways only. This ways, 11 and circle. You will not show the curve. This shape is enough and directly legs in. This is the boy. If you want to make a boy, you will not show these two curves. You will simply go for a line. I'm repeating here. A line, a big line, and join. And 11, circle. This will be the boy. Okay? For boy, you will be making this. And if you feel that you have younger brother also, you can make one younger brother also sitting here. And if you feel that I want a complete family on the swing, then you can make a family also. It's your choice. But I'm making mom and baby. Okay? O. And the center point. Take the center point and draw a line. If you want to show a small pet like cat is sitting here, you can add that. If you want to show a small box of popcorn, but right now you do whatever I'm teaching, okay? But these all things you can add, okay? And if you want to ask anything, I will write 1-3 times. If you want to ask anything, you can message me. I will immediately give the answer of that. 1-3, yeah, I'm showing boy once again. If you want to show a boy, what you will be doing, you will take a small line here. And over that, you will be taking a small line. And then join. Bus. 11. And O. Okay, this is only the method of making boy. And legs will be same. This is a shirt. Okay? And for girl, we will be showing this kind of curves. Okay. Now, these are... Take points on both the sides. Father. For making father, you will be making the same big. But what will be you doing? You will be showing pants. That's why you will be making lines broader to show pants. Okay? Sitting on this. So this is the method of making father and boy. As we are showing boys with shorts, so we will show legs. And papa with pants, so we will make the lines broader. Okay, so this is the method of making papa. Okay, now let's come on the basic drawing. Here I want to show a slanting line. And yes, show a slanting line and join it to the swing. Join it to the swing and circle. Acha, first we will make the hands of baby. Show hands down and see. Show your hands down and see. Show your hands down and see. Okay. And if you want to show mama's hand on slanting line straight. Okay, mama's hands. Now you can make it thick with your help of your sketch pen. Make the hand thick with the help of your sketch pen. fill it completely black. Fill head completely black. Don't forget to show the legs. B. No, not now. I will instruct you everything accordingly. Okay? And those who want to make family like Papa and Mama sitting here and two kids sitting in the center, you can show. Girl, this way. Boy, this way. Okay? I will show. No. We will show the shadow because the technique which we are going to learn today is a chill out. In which we will be making shadow. You will be filling this completely with sketch pen. Okay, you will fill this completely with sketch pen. Because we want to do the show the shadow only. And this technique is called chill out. Okay, now you call it shadow art normally. But the actual name of this technique is chill out. You will not show face, eyes and all. Just the shadow. Just wait a minute, but I will instruct everything. Don't go rush. You just fill this body with black. Okay, this way. Okay. See, the body is done this way. If you're making father and all others, you can. Okay. Now, what you will be doing, we are going to cut it afterwards. You can cut it now also or afterwards also. But I will cut it after coloring. Now what I will be doing, I will take my sky blue color. Take your sky blue color. Sky blue color of plastic crayon. And if you have oil pistols, you can do with oil pistol. You can do one thing. You finish this also.
Please wait.
Yeah. Finish the swing also. Your work will finish them. Everything is black. And use a sketch pen for doing this. Because you are very young, you won't be able to handle brush. Okay, the swing is ready. Okay, now what we will be doing, students, we will be using sky blue. Take your sky blue color. If you don't have sky blue, plastic crayon, oil pistol or wax crayon, whatever is available, start moving on side, slowly, small, small strokes and in round. Make it smoky. You can rotate your paper. Be very much careful. See, if you have command over paint, you can use paint also, but make sure that the color will be used very diluted, not very dark tone, in very suggestive way. Okay. And students, I'm going to provide you with a recording. And you know what? You'll be getting benefit of two art pieces because we won't have one more. Okay, this is gradually you grow very light and finish. Very light and finish. I've tried to simplify it as much as I can so that even the small kids can try it by. Okay, see.
What about outlines?
Yeah. outline we will not do because we are going to cut it. So though no need of giving, making circle with this. We will be cutting it off. Now that's why. See, now this ways I finish. Okay, finish your moon. This is a moon which we are going to show in dark night. Okay, because the love of family is like that only. Light in dark night of miseries and sufferings. Mom and dad are always there to help you, to support you. Okay, so you should be having gratitude for them. Those who are rude with moms and dad, God never showered their blessings on them. So be very polite and loving to your mom and dad. Okay? Yes. Now see, you keep this work on one side. And let's come back to our original work. Please give the whole view, complete view. Okay. Now students, what we will be doing? You will take a plate. You will take a plate and take your blue color. If you have tube color, then take your blue color. I'm taking dark blue with the help of my brush. Okay, take blue color. Lots of blue, not less. Lots of blue is required. And what I will be doing, with help of brush, I'm going to add water. But as I want thick color, so I will not be, I won't add lots of water. I will not add lots of water. Okay. Now when I will mix, I will get this kind of color. I used white plate so that you can see. Okay, this is my dark blue color. Yes. Prepare your color in a plate. Come on, do all of you. Make us this kind of take much color. And now we'll be needing cotton. Take enough cotton. Enough. Okay. Now what we are going to do, students, prepare your color. Mix, add little water, mix it nicely.
Is cotton bud okay?
Cotton bud we will use for making flowers, but right now we need cotton. Okay, now see, all of you are having, you have prepared your color. Take your own time, it will take time, I can understand. Take it in a plate or in a bowl. And add little water. Yes. Okay, now this container of water is ready.
Light blue, okay.
Light blue. Actually, we want to show the dark night. But if you don't have any other color available, start with dark blue. It will work. Light blue, it will work. You can add a touch of black in light blue. Acrylic you can use, watercolor you can use, tube colors, cake colors, whatever color medium you have, you use that. And if you don't have any other color, if you feel that you don't have watercolors, you start applying blue color on your whole page. Dark blue color on your whole page. If you don't have watercolors also. Now see the method of using.
Can we use brush instead of cotton?
If you have thick brush. See, my brush is very thick. I will show it here. If you have thick brush, then you can use brush. But many of you are not having thick brush. And besides that, the young ones, they are not very much trained of handling the brush. So cotton is best for getting the even effect. Okay? So I prefer cotton. Now, what you are supposed to do, students, take your water container and soak your cotton. Soak your cotton. Cotton ko dal do usme. And now squeeze. Remove water. Remove all the water. Yes. If you have thick brush, you can use. Okay. Now see, I remove all the water. But it should not be very dry. And it should not be very watery also. Squeeze it gently. Okay. Now my cotton is ready. Now what I will be doing, see, I will take and see my cotton will absorb all the color. See, it has absorbed all the color. Right? Now my cotton is ready to use. What I will be doing, I will start. Now see, your next step is start moving, complete view. Start moving with cotton. Come on, be quick. From here till there. From here till there, then turn. Simple line. Simple line. That's why I use cotton because the output is up to mark. And till here. Till here only, not the complete page. See, till here only we will be using. Tone is always. Now what you will be doing, will keep your cotton here. No, don't use brush. Hetal, use cotton. Cotton, you will find better effect. If you will use cotton, you will find better effect. Small, especially the young ones, use cotton. Your work, your output will be better. Okay? Hard. Cotton with cotton, you will be able to finish your work very quickly. And now clean your hand. Otherwise, see, all my nails and everything will turn blue. Clean your hand. Okay, now what we'll be doing? This bottom part is left. This part is left. Yes. Yes, okay. Now what we will be doing, students, we will have to wait till it get dry. So till it get dry, we will have to wait. Now what we can do by the time, this bottom part, this is white. Here, you draw branches. Y, and Y. Okay, show branches. These are not branches, these are roots of the tree. Okay? You can show Y. This way. Now finish your work. Like branches only, I'm making roots now. Yes. And after making roots, see, after applying this, what you will be doing, you will leave it for drying. It will say, take some time for getting dried. And by the time, what you will be doing, you will start giving outlines in the roots with black sketch pen. With black sketch pen. Okay. Give outlines. And you can make it broad. Try to make it broad. The roots little more broad by making the lines thicker. Make the lines thicker. You can make the roots thicker. Apply it double line and you will be finding a thicker line. Okay. Now what you will be doing, students, you will take your sky blue color. This is sky blue plastic crayons. Okay. Now I will start giving effect with sky blue plastic crayons. If you don't have sky blue plastic crayon, yeah.
Ma'am, root are not coming.
Root, I just, if there is no space for making roots, then leave it. If you don't have space for making roots, leave it. But if some space is there, or small letter of Y you can write, you can make, otherwise you can leave them. It is not going to make a difference. But those who are having space for making roots, see, the method of making root is same as they use for making branches. The method is same. Now what you're going to do, with plastic crayons, you will be giving outlines. Sky blue color. I have taken light blue color all around the roots. Small strokes. You will not go for big strokes. Small, small strokes. See, what will happen then? By the time it will get dry. Outlines will be dark.
Ma'am, go little
slow. Okay. I will go a little more slow. As small kids are finding it a little fast, I will go slow, okay? For very sure. See roots. Slowly, all the outlines. We'll be giving outlines. And students, you know why I've decided to teach you a family card and why I decided to make mom on swing? Because you can see during lockdown, moms are working day and night, managing with your studies, household work, cooking, lunch, dinner, every day. And even the maids are not allowed to enter houses. They're managing with all household work. So you're supposed to show your gratitude to make this beautiful card and gift it to your mom. And we keep on uploading the images on our Facebook. So make sure you will follow our Facebook page, okay? And the recording of this will be uploaded on my YouTube channel. So wherever you feel that something is left or you want the revision, you can go through the lesson. So this card is going to be dedicated to your mom, the most loving and hardworking lady. And I told this earlier also, and now also I'm telling you students, the kids and the children who are not respectful for their moms, for their dad, God also don't give their blessings to them. So you need to be very respectful to your parents, your grandparents also. Okay? Now finish this. Where is this sky blue color? Small, small strokes. Yeah, yeah. If your work is over, you can cut the circle. Keep your circle ready. Because we also have just half an hour left to wind up. I think it is going to take more time. See, very light. And here, your stroke should be very gentle. Like this. Okay. Now, students, you all pick up your sketch pen. It's turn off using sketch pen now. And the elder ones who are elder and can manage with brush. I will be taking my sketch pen and I will start with the outlines. And try to make bold outlines. Bold outlines. Make the outlines very bold so that you can complete the branches with black and make it thick, okay? The branch you can make thick, make it double line. See, I'm making it double. You can see me, how I'm doing my work. I'm making the lines double. Where is my screen? I'm making the lines double for giving it a thicker effect. See, once and twice. So what will happen? It will be. So don't, if you don't have space to draw rules, don't make rules. Okay. Okay, if you don't have sketch pen also, then use color pencil, whatever material you have. Try with that only, okay? Yeah, I will definitely share my YouTube link. And I will share. But I will see if you're doing border, the method is same. So here I can keep my speed.
Can I use whiteboard marker? Outline DVD.
White bold marker, white. The white for what?
Black one.
It will work. Black bold marker will work for very sure. Use that. Permanent marker is quite thin, but yeah, you can make repeat the lines and make it broader. We want it dark. Okay, see, my all lines. Yes, okay. And outlines. And make the outlines very bold. The young ones, if they want to fill the complete tree with marker, but I will be using earbud. Earbud will help us getting the picture. But what you do, you give the outlines very bold. Okay, all the outlines very bold. I will make all the outlines. Okay. Try to make it bold and very carefully you do it. See the pasting of circle I will be doing in the end. Otherwise what will happen while making flowers on this? It can be spoiled. It should be neat and clean. So I will prefer doing its pasting in the end, like climax. Okay? Otherwise, what will happen? The spots will come and it will be spoiled. So you keep it is ready. It is just the pasting part is left. Acha, now students. Okay. Now say here the outlines. This one is left. Now those who are very young, very small, if they want to complete their branch with sketch pen, they can do. There are three options now. I will be taking black and using earbud. Okay, because there are many young kids, those who don't know how to use even brush, for them earbud. Okay, we will be using earbud, but there are many who know how to handle brush also. So I will teach both all the techniques. See, there are three options. You can fill this completely with sketch pen, the first option. Second option, if you are good at handling brush, you can fill this trunk with black brush, black color. And if you are not good at handling brush, what you will be doing? You will dip your earbud in water, remove extra water, you will take black, and you will start doing your earbud dots. You can drag also. If you want to drag, you can drag also with earbud. Very carefully. Okay? Make sure it should not go out. And if you feel that you want to do it with dots, you can use dots also. Okay? If you feel you want to do with dots, you can do with dots also. But you can drag, small, small dragging. See, when we use earbud, what happened? The content of color in your earbud is very limited. What happened? And you use it with like pencil. You place it on surface and drag. So it's quite easy for kids to fill color. Okay? But the small branches, she will not do with earbud. That will be done with, okay. Now I'm using my brush because I can handle brush, but you keep on doing it with earbud. Dark black, this is black. Black color, okay? I'm using black. And now as I'm very good, I can handle my brush, I will start doing with brush. But you all keep doing with earbud, as I showed. Okay? Very small, small strokes. And carefully, those who are doing colors with brush, and see, the black will be very dark. Don't go for light colors. Very dark. Very dark. Water, very limited, and thick color. Okay, then only our output will be very nice. Otherwise, what will happen? Because we are learning a chill out technique. In that, the beauty of this drawing is the dark black color. So make sure you will not add too much water in your black color. If you don't have watercolors, you can use oil pastel for coloring. Even backside, this color also, if you don't have watercolors, you can try this with plastic crayons and oil pastel also. The only thing, you should learn the technique and the method, okay? Now see, I have made everything black. Okay, I can make the roots also because with brush, I just love its darkness. But you have made it with sketch pen, so no need to apply a color again. Okay, yours is done very nicely. My sketch pen is little light. That's why I'm making it dark. Okay, now see, this basic is done. And now it's time for earbud again. I will be taking earbud from this side also I can use, or I can take the fresh one also. And we will be taking white. Take white and start making. I will be taking the second earbud. And I will just put it on a cloth. What will happen? The extra moisture will be absorbed. Now, white. Take white and start making flowers. See, okay, some small. And if you want big, you place it properly. You will get the bigger ones. Okay. Keep doing and add flowers all around with white. In our routine drawing classes also, I implement the same ways, and you won't believe that my students are doing amazing work. I'm very happy. This is just my efforts to give the shape to the creativity, because I believe that we all are blessed with the creativity. God has given us creativity, each one is having some this or that creativity. The only thing required is to nurture that and give basic guidance. Okay? Keep making dots. The upper dots will be small and the lower dots, you just place it properly and you will get the bigger one. With earbud. Okay? Make all around. Okay. Here. This phase you will keep on doing. Okay, make flowers and I will show that all the white petals are falling down. I'll be showing that phase also. And see here again, this color is very thick. It should be very thick color. Don't add any water in this. Take color directly. If you want to add a little bit yellow, you can, but I want to make it with white only. Yes, keep on doing. And you see, this is that not that difficult. So easy, even kids can make. If you simplify the method, nothing is difficult for kids even. That branch is left, cover that also. Okay. And as I want to show, you can use yellow also. You can use yellow if you have yellow. If you have pink, you can try pink also. Any light color you can try. Okay? Any light color you can try. And I want to show on the ground also. Falling down on the ground. Okay? Here. Here also. Continuously falling down. Small young petals. Red, add white in red. Then only it will look good. Otherwise, red on blue, lighter tone will look better. But if you don't have any other option, then you can go for that also. Okay? Some petals. Okay. And now it's time to cut your circle. Cut the circle. Now you will see this tree is ready, but now it's time to add beauty to the drawing. And that will be done with a moon. Okay? That is the climax. I told you, na? The climax will be our moon with the drawing that mama and baby both are sitting together. So I'm just cutting that circle and I will connect it on the branch. I want to get it connected on the branch. Now see, what I will be doing, I will pasting it here and I will extend my branch so that my yes, this is the climax, actually. And you need very little fevicol. Yeah. Not too much, because it should be 3D. So when I will center, just See the center? Yes. Place it in center. Okay, and now I want to get it connected. So what I will be doing with pencil, I will make extend the branch. Okay, here it is a J for jug. And from here, again a J for jug. And my swing will get connected on the branch. Okay. Swing will get connected to the branch. I will highlight that. Okay, I will highlight my branch with black and you will be able to see the hand, that how it looks. And get your swing connected. Okay. And if you feel like to add a few more branches here, why? Inside also, okay? Yes, you can add a few more branches if you want. Otherwise, it's but very small, not very big branches inside. Okay, and after this, I will be doing my earbud work. And if you feel like to add, and I want to show that the tree is showering the petals over mama and baby, because this is actually the true okay. See, this way we will just give it a perfect look. And if you want to add little bit yellow or pink, it's completely your choice from my side. Now the last but not the least, the final touch up is left. And the younger ones, those who are very young, they will be using white oil pastels. And those who can use, I'm using white oil pastel. And if you are able to handle with colors, with brush, you can be. See, I'm starting with white line. Don't forget to show this white line. And those who can handle brush can do it with. Okay, on the branches also, somewhere on upper side. Because what we are showing a moon night. On upper side of branch, you'll be showing a white line. Here also inside, you'll be showing a white line. Okay, this touch up will give and add a beauty. Okay. This face here also. Here also. On the branches only on one side. You will not give it. Plastic crowns also you can use. Just a white touch up. Because we have shown a moon night. And here you can make a family also. If you want to show complete family. If you feel that your lines are turning light, you can make it dark by putting your color once again. This should be done very dark. And see, students, it is that easy artwork that all kids can do. That's not difficult. And I'm watching that all kids are doing so well. Please try this kind of beautiful card. This is time to show your gratitude towards mom. Even in this drawing, you can see mom is holding baby and showing the beauty of nature. Okay? So finally, hopefully you must all have enjoyed this work. You can see the lines only on one side. On one side. Okay? You will not give outlines to complete branch. Only on the upper side. And see, students, with this, we finish. Okay? And yes, now I want to see. Acha, tell me one thing, how many of you got the metal? Oh my God, many of you have done it amazingly. Shivansh. Wonderful. Shivansh. Yeah, many are showing on the screen. Shivansh is showing me this. Greatly done. Wow. And see, you all are going to send your click. You will hold your drawing in your hands. Wow. I don't know your name, this girl, but HP is written on the screen. And these two girls has done so well. Very nice, with sky blue background. Great work. And even the younger sister showing from the back, and she has done great work. Very good. And here, this is Rushvanthita. Lovely work. He made yellow flowers, and those are looking great with sky blue background. So see the students. And see, I will not tell the names. Otherwise, what happened? If I miss any name, I got the immediately got the message that you just skip the name of this one, and he got disheartened. I will send my personal comment on each and every drawing. Please tell your mom to take a lovely click of your paint work and send it with your lovely smile. And students, I want to tell you, I want to conclude with. And students, with this, we will be concluding that this kind of, we are running our regular drawing classes. And we are teaching the young kids, the new batch is starting from Friday. So this is actually the technique. You must have learned the technique, and I showed my artworks also. You won't believe, these are the artworks of small kids of our classes. So from Friday, we are starting with our new batch, and especially for moms, because moms, they hardly find time to nurture their talent, their hobbies. So we are starting with a new batch from Friday, and many moms are doing amazing work in that, learning one stroke painting and different kind of painting work. So if you are interested, you try, please, I will share my contact number as well. And you can contact us, because if you will join new batch, it will be more beneficial. And young kids, please tell your mom to take a click, and with your lovely smile, send your artwork to me. And hopefully you all must have enjoyed. Okay. And we are going to share this in Facebook page. And please like my page also. Okay. And show your thumbs up. Those who enjoyed the class, elder one and younger one, please show your thumbs up. Please. If you enjoyed the class. Yes. Yes. Okay. Yes, because your feedback is very important for me. And please don't forget to send your artwork with your cute, lovely smile. Please. Okay. And all the kids, please keep one thing in mind. If you will disrespect your parents, God will not shower the blessings. Start respecting your parents. They're working hard, especially your mom. Working hard. Never disrespect them. Have lots of gratitude for them and make this card. You can make a family and just give it to your mom and dad. Mom and dad, you are best in the world. No, there's no substitute to you. And you are working every time. I want to say thanks and give a lovely hug to your mom. And a kissy, okay? And this way is you can show the gratitude to your mom, because it's time to show the gratitude. Actually, they're working hard. Okay. So the efforts behind teaching this is to show your gratitude. Your card should be handed over to your mom for very sure. And your dad. Okay. Okay. Hopefully you must have enjoyed. I want to know your feedback. Please give your feedback. Did enjoy or not? And many of you have done wonderful work. Many are showing on the screen, and I don't want to tell the names. Otherwise, whoever will be left will get disheartened. But you have done amazing work. Great work. Many of you have shown the family, mama, papa, and baby. It means, yes, very nice. Great work. And with this, I will take your leave. Bye-bye. May God bless you. Stay blessed. Bye-bye.